Batman. The Dwarven King's heart is soft, but his axe is sharp. And his adopted daughter, Catibri, a deadly archer, destined to be a leader. They will resist. The newly crowned king of the Reghead Barbarians, Wulfgar, son of Beornagar. If he can master his rage, he will be dangerous. Drizzt Do'Urden, the drow outcast. Few can match his deadly speed. He could be the key to everything. They care for each other. Something to be exploited, perhaps. But their bond is strong. Regardless, they failed to secure the shard from that fool, Kessel. It's out there, exposed, for the taking. And now, it will be mine.
Everybody want the shard. Alright, welcome guys to Dungeons & Dragons Dark Alliance. I like how they introduced all the characters at the start. That was pretty cool. So, Dungeons & Dragons Dark Alliance is a third-person action role-playing game published by Wizards of the Coast and developed by its subsidiary Talk Games. It was released on the 22nd of June 2021. And from what I've seen of this game so far, it's like a bit of a homage to the Dungeons and Dragons books. It is single player and multiplayer. I'll be playing with a couple of friends today. It's on PlayStation, Xbox, and PC. So this is the first character, Adritz. He is a ranger, so he is like your thief or assassin. Apparently he can become invisible, and then with him being invisible, he actually gets a crit hit. If he attacks from behind, invisible. This is the only female in the game. She is the stepdaughter of the little guy. And she's the archer. She also can do some flying kicks and kick combos. She looks really cool. Wulfgar. He is a barbarian. He's like your assault, melee, hit, runaway guy. And This is the tank. He actually looks like he's got like this anvil thing that falls down from the sky and kind of like sends out waves and stuns the nearby enemies. So he looks pretty cool. But today, I think I'm going to be this guy.
Shinavon, the crystal shard, forged from the magic of seven liches, but with a treacherous will of its own. For thousands of years, the shard lay forgotten beneath the snows of Icewind Dale. There it waited, until some fool, a would-be wizard lusting for power beyond his due, answered the shard's call. Akar Kessel claimed the shard and used its power to summon armies of evil creatures to his banner. From his crystal tower, he set them loose upon the Dale and the people of Ten Towns. But we would not stand by and watch this tyrant destroy our homes. We companions rallied the united peoples of Ten Towns and held our ground at the walls of Bryn Shander. Chased Kessel to the slopes of Kelvin's Cave. When the Shard realized that we had won, it abandoned him. It disappeared once again under the snows, along with Kessel himself. With Kessel gone, we thought the war was over. We were wrong. Though the Crystal Shard was lost, still it called to those who craved power. Its call was strong. And from across the realms, they came. But we answered a call of our own. A call to stand together against this Dark Alliance and defend our home against the threat of Kren Shinavon.
Cool. I like the art style so far and like all the cutscenes are pretty nice. Okay.
Wow, a drow in Icewind Dale. I mean, Regis told me you lived out here protecting everyone, but you know, you guys don't have the best reputation.
I'll protect the Dale with my life. But who are you? You say Regis sent you?
Kartik Stoneroller, merchant extraordinaire. Friend of your friend, Regis. And here at his request, to make sure you have everything you need for a fair price, of course. My favorite drow.
Aw, I'm already his favorite. Oh, nice. So I don't think I can buy anything yet, obviously.
Later then.
Cause I kind of only just started. I think this is the tutorial. New trophies. So. I think this is like the main camp type thing. World map. To access the campaign, interact with the world map. Start with the Trials of Tempest, where you can practice combat with Tempest, the Lord of Battles. Complete quests from the world map. To progress through the campaign, Each quest is no made up of today. Three acts.
That's all right.
E. Trials of Tempest. This is the tutorial. Mission selected. Ken.
Looking good.
My current session is offline anyway. So, I just found out that this game has controller support. Oh. You can earn it. Ah. Oh. What? Maybe I did it wrong. I don't know. Let's try again. Oh, do I actually have to go there? Oh, right. Right. I thought you, like, had to vote or something. I don't know.
Enemies of the Dale!
You claim to be this country's protector, Driss Doerden. Show me that you're worthy of the title.
Like a big old arena.
Give yourself to the test. Deal? You go down your enemies with vigor.
So there is combos in this game. I'm actually really interested to see if you can like combo with your friends. Like your allied party members? Huh. Miss.
Ain't the drow on our side?
Ow. I may just, you know.
You stay there, and I'll stay there. Deal?
Ah, I jumped too far. Oh, is that my stamina?
I sense fear within you.
Just stay right there, Drow. Or go away, even.
Movement's a little bit weird. I'll probably skip this. I'll see you when we're worthy. Can I roll?
Alive, and you are indeed its master.
Another battle ahead.
You claim to be this country's protector, Driss Doerden. Show me that you're worthy of the title.
Just stay right there, Drow, or go away, even.
You are indeed a fearless warrior. Yet still, I sense fear
within. How do I block? I wasn't paying attention. Oh, is that tab? Ow.
There's a fight.
A successful parry will restore stamina. Ah, oh, damn it. Almost.
Both are shocked that drow.
Ah. Yay. Yay.
Come, goblins, meet your end.
Be this country's protector, Driss Doerden. Show me that you're worthy of the title.
Why do I have to fight a drow?
Prove yourself.
Somebody get that cow sucker! Yeah! They can't stop us all!
On...
The hunter within
stay
you comes
there,
alive,
and I'll stay here.
And you are indeed deal. Its master.
Stop the drow! Stop me!
You are indeed a fearless warrior, drow. But you're still...
Now, stay away from me, drow!
Isn't that a healing potion?
You know the down is bigger, Driss Doerden.
How do I go invisible?
When am I strike?
Slow down your enemies with bigger.
Stop us all!
prends.
Another battle ahead.
Regis never did say how he managed to take out Kessel and his tower all on his own. Must have been awesome, though.
Okay.
Anybody got some junk? I could really use some junk over here.
So, I don't know. I'm kind of getting like a little bit of a Diablo vibe.
It almost feels like Regis placed a spell on Kartik, doesn't it?
What?
Oh, their chest is empty too. Hello? Invisible. Now you can't see me. I cannot hear you. This game is not letting me jump on stuff. Like the funnest thing to do in games. He has a big sword. Sorry, S word. He has a big S word. I have a two S words. So, am I like really old? I thought I just looked cool because I had gray hair. But it sounds like I'm really old.
These are our lands now! Tear down their statue!
Carry
this is from the trailer. It is from the trailer. I think she may be a little bit angry. Dragon look cool. Can I jump? No. I can't even jump over your head.
How is Bruno taking it? Seeing his halls and valley invaded and his people on the run.
Not well.
The dwarves
neither
have fought for the people of Ten Towns.
Mithral Hall was lost when he was a child.
Now is our chance to repay that kindness.
And neither is this invasion.
Speaking as his daughter, believe me, logic won't work on him when his emotions run hot.
I got some crystal. All these the guys in the trailer? Oh shit. I need help. I didn't realize the cold could like kill me. Spinker you, sir. Oh. I see. That's kind of like a cool mechanic though. Yeah. There's some more loot over there. I said I could collect something right here. I don't know what shards do. Epic crystal! That sounds epic.
Hot. What are you talking about? I mean, hot. Like, lots of action. You don't want a lot of racket going on while you're taking an afternoon nap.
Ah, you're a real...
Oh, you dodged it. You dodged it.
Challenge us.
No. Can I say no? Challenge not accepted. Oh, you kicking some ass. I forgot to go stealth. Oh, whoopsie. If I collect something, does everyone get it? I'm guessing so. What does this do? Oh. I wanted to use it.
Lay siege to the Battlehammer Halls. I'll break this siege and then see what damage has been done within.
Gold. Epic leg guards. Got shin pads, Mom. Oh, he's okay. Wait. Yeah, boy. That's a roll. Oh, how do I do? Debbie's Debbie. Debbie's Debbie, knifey knifey in the baggie. Can I still sneak up on them? I can. Oh, what does TT do? I don't know if I press the T in time. Is there anything that way though? Sorry. Are you trying to get by me?
Ah! golden strand. Takes a mark to crack them open.
That's what you're here for, ain't it?
Yes, sure, mate. I ain't looking to get hit by no dragon, you.
She's gone. Long gone.
We going? Yeah. No, I want to get this first. Mug thump. Are we going down there? There's a barrel near me, isn't there? Yeah. X instead of C. I want to change dodge to shift. Imprisoned. So how do we get over there? Tricky. think there's another chest down there too. Sorry, I didn't realize you were down. Oh, optional retrieve dwarven mugs. Do we not have to kill that other guy?
Ha!
came right round. Ow. Are we going back the other way? Yeah.
Supposed to be calling us, right? Wait, you hear it calling? But you think it ain't real? Maybe this is all in my head, game boy.
There's a dwarven mug there. Dodge that. I don't know what that did. Are we going? You guys use rest much? My sword is mighty. Got another necklace. You shoot that. Yeah. Go over the edge. There's a mug in there. This looks dangerous. But at the same time, worth it. Is there something this way? You already get it. No! Oh. Okay. So are these traps on the ground? Oh, there's loots that way. Oh, right.
If a Stygian claims the shard, he will be lost to us. Not lost, just out of easy reach. All of Stygia will stand against us unless we devote ourselves to the business. He will make a mighty vessel.
I'm coming. Nope. I'm dying. So that rezzing stuff takes a little while, doesn't it? I forgot what they taught me in the tutorial. Oh, we still got two mugs. I wish you could teabag this guy. There's like no crouch. Oh, that is cool. His bum at my face? I'm burning. I'm burning. Heal me! How do I stop burning? Never mind. Thanks.
Without their engines, the siege will end. Time to take out the Goblin Commander.
But first... Oh. Are these hard? Should we aim for one? Fucking thing from WoW. What's his name? Is this like, come over here?
Yes.
don't hit me, don't hit me! Yay! Oh, son of a bitch. Oh no. He hit me with like one shot. Look out behind you. Oh no. Do I die? Can I go sneaky, sneaky? Ow. Lopper. I wonder if he's got a cupboard of ears.
Woodis has received messages for the operator. No, I have not read them.
I do it all for the Dale. And my friends. Stay with me, friends, and I'll keep you safe.
What?
Ordis has received messages from the operator. No, I have not read them.
So is, I don't get it, is loot not like all together? Like the pieces, you had to like physically pick them up and stuff. But like smashing the crystals and stuff, I thought everyone got that.
Wow, a drow! In Icewind Dale. I mean, Regis told me you lived out here protecting everyone, but, you know, you guys don't have the best reputation.
I'll protect the Dale with my life. But who are you? You say Regis sent you?
Kartik Stoneroller, merchant extraordinaire. Friend of your friend? Regis. And here at his request to make sure you have everything you need for a fair price, of course.
Mine says empty. What does that mean? Well, that was a first look playthrough at Dungeons and Dragons Dark Alliance. I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, make sure you like and subscribe so you can see more videos just like this one. And I hope you guys have a fabulous day. And I'll see you all in the next one.